With the 11th pick of the 2021 MLB draft, the Washington Nationals select Brady House, a shortstop from Winder-Barrow High School in Winder, Georgia. The Seattle Mariners have the next pick.
So it is Brady House who goes to the Washington Nationals, the shortstop out of Georgia, high school kid. And you take a look inside his home with his family. Look, you're a first-round draft pick, major league level. All is good, and you are a high schooler. Big-time exit velocity off the bat. He hit over 540, 8 homers, 31 games as a senior. Big numbers.
So Huge Spring was a well-known guy. I've seen him. He's about an hour from my house, maybe less than an hour in the Atlanta area. He's been hitting home runs over 450 feet when he was 15 years old with wood bats when he's getting sawed off on his hands. This guy has the highest upside of any position player in this draft. He has a chance to follow in the footsteps of where Bobby Witt has been. 30-plus homers, average defensive shortstop. He has elite bat speed, all of the quick twitch measures we have in this draft about, like, bat speed, explosion, things like that. He's at the top of the draft class. Now, the issue is what you just saw there with the arrow. I talked about with Jordan Lawler, look where his hands are. He's in a great position. Brady House isn't in a great position. His hands get up a little too high. What you want to do is a little more what Trevor Story is, where you get a little deeper, a little lower, put you in a position to lift the ball. Now, that's something that we can subtly do in minor league baseball. Overhauls as a pitcher as a hitter or a pitcher in the minor leagues do not work. It is subtle adjustments. They have to want to make the adjustment. The thought is, as he gets up to high A, double A, he'll be forced to grind that down a little bit. He's got a chance to be a perennial all-star if it all comes together.
36 picks in all here on night one, and we have now gone through the top 11. Rocker just goes to the Mets, Brady House to the Nationals, and you go back towards the top, Henry Davis, and this guy right here, Jack Leiter, of course, goes to the Texas Rangers.